today I'll be buck hunting. It's like 8 at night, that's why I have this light headset on. I have my bucket on my head, you know. Let's go. Way to bug hunt is have bucket on your head. Precise way. Now, if you want to make a cage for these bugs, you get dirt in it, obviously. Let's get. Okay, there's no dirt here. Thanks. So, we got some millipedes right there. I don't know if you can see those, but. Here's a millipede. No, that's a slug. Here, this is a millipede. See, millipedes crawl up in a ball and they get scared. Mm-hmm. Come on, come back, light. House lights. I hate this motion sensor. Hmm. So the next spot that we're going to be bug hunting, we put it on the corner. We actually don't know if this is going to be on the corner. There's rocks on this corner. Anything. I'm not doing it the right way. I have to put this on my head. There we go. I don't see anything, so we're gonna move on to the next. We're gonna take this exit over here. I'm not sure if you can see it. Right down here. Ooh, my punching bag. Checking out these front little bricks that we have over here. Last time I checked these, I think I found a salamander. So let's see what we find. I got. What is that book? Leave a comment down below, guys, if you know what that bug is. What is this? See, guys? There? No idea what that is, actually. I've never seen that before. I think it could be a cockroach or something. I'm not sure. Nope, nothing for this. Let's move on to the next little area. Got some more bricks right here. These bricks actually don't come out, so you can't really move those. Let's see what we find. Okay, there's nothing in there. Really disappointing. Ooh, guys. So, this is what you call a juicy worm. That's a juicy worm. The fat worm. I'll just let's see, stretch out. It's doing a Fortnite dance, apparently. You know, it's doing a wiggle. That's a Fortnite dance. Definitely a Fortnite dance. Now go over it. Whoops, I missed. Okay. Okay, let's put this. Looks like we found another salamander. Okay, guys. I barely missed this. You see this little guy? Very cute. I love him. I love these little guys. Oh, dang it. I dropped him. See him right here? No, I'm pretty sure these are salamanders, but I'm not totally sure. So I'm going to put this guy back. But I really want to put him in my bucket, but... I think I'm just using that for my head, honestly. Cool little guy just crawling up and down. And now, there's definitely a family of salamanders here, over here. And I don't know if they're even worth anything, but they could be. Let's put that back and let's go on to this one. That's a fat, juicy worm again. If you want to see that again. Here it is. Sick of you. Hey guys, I'm not crushing these because I'm just not crushing them. Okay, but if anything is gonna be a crush. And the next spot, what's the next spot? Maybe it should be over here, guys. there's some rocks down there. Pretty decent sized rocks, guys, and a sock. Okay. That's a perfectly good sock, probably my size. Rocks? Well, we definitely got some good rocks. Lost that worm. Oh, no. This is literally, we saw a giant worm and we see a tiny worm. So this is a grub. It's a grub right here. Now, I personally like grubs just because it reminds me of Hakuna Matata a little bit. And grubs basically just sit in the ground and grow.
I think I just lost that one. Ooh, here's a slug. I'm sure you've all seen slugs. And they're very sticky.
So if you guys get a nest rock, did you say the giant okay, I didn't find anything. I just discovered a milk can species. You know, the chocolate milk species. I discovered a chocolate milk species. I found another slug, but that's about it. Now, I think we're going to move down the street a little bit more. Because I'm not sure where some rocks are. Are there rocks down at that park? Well, I think we're going to go to... Decent cement blocks over here. That's why I come down here. Here's a millipede, a giant slug right here. Ooh. Wow, that's big. It's kind of stuck on the leaves. Oh, there it goes. That's a giant slug. Starts there to there. Pretty big. Not gonna lie. Oh. Move down here. Ooh, there's another slug on this. Not sure if you can see that. Okay, just fell down. Oh, why are there cones down here? Let's big cones, plastic cones. So we've got a giant worm, a giant soul. Wow, a lot of centipedes. Can't believe I'm even touching a centipede. I hate centipedes. They're really fast and icky, guys.
Big Salamander.
Huh?
Big Salamander. The huge Salamanders. That's a huge one.
Where? This is another Salamander, guys.
There's a bigger one getting away. Climbing up right there. His tail's sticking out. He's huge.
Oh, guys. Got a bigger one off. Hey! I'm missing him. I'm missing this amazing discovery. Okay, I'm not missing out on them anymore. I'm a little sad anymore. I got both of them. Yeah, this one's over here. He's trying to escape. But you a never escape me. Oh, dang it! Come on. See here, two salamanders right here. This one's really wild. Just flip them off and put them on here. These are Wow, that's a wild one. I'm gonna stick with this guy because he's a little bit more calm. Well, I'm not sure if these are different because they don't have red stripes, but they both look super cool. And that one's down here. Dude, I just kind of saved them and hurt them because I just opened my land a little bit. And here we got another cement box against the acorns with leaves inside of them. Huh, I think this will be the last cement block. Down the, ooh, another centipede. I hate centipedes like a lot. Okay, this is a good one because I think we might find a spider. Possibly. Oh yeah, guys. Zoom in on that web over there. I'm not sure if you can see, but this is a giant spider. You see that spider? See that web? That spider right there? It's right on this web. I don't want to get close to that. There's that spider. I'm not sure what this is. Is anything down here? Back here, right back into our yard. Anything down here besides poison ivy? I'm gonna become Tarzan today. Subscribe and leave a like if you want to see more bug hunting. I'll see